I almost don't remember the words. It's been so long since I've sung it. Hi guys, it's PE. We're back. Finally, I know, right? Well, anyway, we couldn't wait to come back. It's so hard for us to meet, so we're super excited today. A little bit about my outfit. You know we're thrifted divas galore. I am like Goodwilled out today. So I have this top. This top was $2. Really like it. It has these little silk ruffles. Love it. Leather skirt. Got from Goodwill as well. Everything leather at Goodwill is $20. So it's a little bit of a splurge, but for real leather, you can't go.
They know how I feel about leather.
Leather sequin. I'm like an addict right now. And I got these shoes. They're Dollhouse. And they're a little off the wall, a little too much going on, but I needed them. They're size 11. I got them at Ross. They were $17. And I only got them because I never find a size 11 that's under $20 ever. That's usually the people with smaller feet, so I was super excited. Bracelets, nothing particular, just some gifted, some thrifted savers. Got my blue nail polish, going a little lighter. And earrings from Forever 21. And this purse. Oh my god, this purse I got long time ago when we first started thrifting. And Shayna's like, oh my god, this purse is amazing. I'm like, I'm not ready for it. And then I just looked at my purse bag. I probably got this like 2-3 years ago. Now I've been wearing it like every single day for like the past 3 weeks, and it goes with everything.
And I have a matching one. Yes. If you guys can believe that one.
Yeah, what a surprise. Anyway, voila, work Wednesday.
Did you talk about your earrings?
Oh, Forever 21. This is another day we found that we were really old. We grabbed a bunch of earrings and sat in the corner of Forever 21 and analyzing.
I have those ones.
We analyzed the quality and every little piece, and we're like, oh my god, young people would just grab it and got in line. But no, we had to analyze. So anyway.
Yay!
Voila. Kana, what are you wearing?
What am I wearing? Something that I'm sweating in.
Played off.
Hi guys! Yay, thrifting! Woo! I know. Stop posting, you know, recipes and my fitness workouts. So if you guys are interested in recipes and fitness workouts, you can go to my new channel. I'll leave it down below. It's Colorblind Fitness. PE helped me come up with that. Real difficult, right? Hey, PE, I want to have a channel about fitness. She's like, well, your blog's name is Colorblind. Why don't you just call it Colorblind Fitness?
I'm a genius.
Genius. Anyways, I am wearing today, this silk blouse, I love it. It's like hot pink, and I haven't worn it. I just took the tags off of it.
I have a purple one like that. I need to wear it.
It's from Salvation Army. It was $2, and I think it was half off, so it was probably $1 because it was a yellow tag. And then this necklace, which I had forgotten about, I got this at Kohl's. It was my first purchase at Kohl's, and it was Dana Buckman. And I remember going in there, and a PE had been talking about Kohl's, so I'm like, I gotta go check this place out. I went in. Original price tag was $54.99, and I was like, $55 for this? And then I looked at the tag, it said it was half off, and I was like, I'm gonna pay $25 for this necklace. And then the lady's like, oh no, those are all 75% off. So I went up to the cash register, she goes, oh, and an additional 25% off. It was $2.
Oh, I was so pissed. I went to like 3 Kohl's to find it, and I couldn't find one. I was so angry.
So yeah, I got a good deal on this one.
Yes,
this ring, if you guys follow my blog, Thrifters Anonymous link up on Monday. My sister and I got together for a dinner, and then we went to Charming Charlie's afterwards. I'm not gonna lie, that place was a little overpriced and kind of cheeseball. But we did find these rings, and I thought it was really pretty. It was on sale for like $8 or something. So we got matching rings. That's why we really wanted to buy something. But I just loved it. It's a stone. And then how do you guys like my manicure?
Oh yeah, you couldn't
wait,
remember?
Right? It's the new trend, you know, where you like you chip it and then you leave only like the inner parts.
And
in
you chew it at the red light.
I just got this manicure, and literally 3 days later, this is what I'm left with. So
it's experience.
That's that.
It felt good.
The skirt is Banana Republic. I got it at the outlets at Prim on my way back to Vegas. Cute. And then these shoes are from Aldo. They were $8.
I can't believe it.
Oops. And that's a leaf. yeah, they're really comfortable. They're like a suede.
They're super cute.
But, I like them a lot. And then my toes are still sitting up pretty well, so. Anyways, thank you guys for your patience.
Purse.
We miss, oh, my purse. Oh, yeah, this is just one of my vintage Doonies. I've been using it for work lately because it's just easy to kind of maneuver, but you just reminded me I need to bust out my 80s purse.
Bust it out, it's
maybe
time.
Maybe we'll have like a design, you know, style your 80s purse day.
I love it, and everybody's been
Anyways,
looking at it.
he and I are trying to get together. I want you guys to stay tuned for our really big VIP Savers adventure. I will be posting that on Monday on my blog, colorblog.com, and I'll post the video. It was so much fun. We found some amazing stuff. We're trying to get together to do a haul video for you guys of what we got. We kept it in the bag because we were just so excited about the stuff we got. So stay tuned for that. And then I have a really big giveaway.
Giveaway!
And it's for everybody, so.
Then I won't win.
You just might win.
I'm going to enter anyway.
I do it randomly.
They're going to think it's rigged if I win, though.
No, they might think it's rigged.
But I'm going to win. Maybe. We'll try.